I love everybody, but I have a special love for this people. I've been with them for many years, traveling to and fro, up and down the dangerous highway, and I still feel a part of them. All right, well, you go all the way to Albemarle, Virginia. Help me.
But I want to give him a hand anyway, okay?
Give him a hand.
walking by faith these days. Give them a hand.
And the Gospel Harmony of the Bible. be singing at the Galilee Baptist Church in Branchville. I'd like for everybody to come over and visit us on that Sunday.
You know,
Brother Willie, the very host tonight, he told me that his throat was very sore tonight. Still, he's going on for the Lord. Is that all right? A lot of people, when they have a little aches and pains, they want to just back up and quit. Don't want to do it anymore. But as long as you keep on going on for the Lord, God will fix it. Isn't that right? And on last Sunday, I was so hoarse I could hardly talk. But I went on as far as I could go for the Lord. And you know what? The Lord blessed me. And as of tonight, we're still not well in our bodies. But we're going on for the Lord. And I like to let you know tonight that God is real in my life. Haven't dotted every I, haven't crossed every T. But the best of my ability, I'm serving God. And you know what? I don't care who knew it tonight. I don't mind letting the whole city of Franklin know that I'm working for the Lord. And one day God is coming back together. And when he comes back from the church, I want to be ready to come back with him when he comes. Praise the Lord. I don't know about you. But I'm looking to go back with him. And when I get back, I want to be able to shout and pray.
for time to sing the rest of the way. Here.